subscribe to Infos News YouTube channel. Click on the notification bell to have all the latest videos. Don't forget to like our video. 11 people have been killed during a shooting at a synagogue in Pittsburgh on Saturday morning, in an incident the FBI is investigating as a hate crime. As President Donald Trump said during a pre-scheduled speech in Indiana, the attack on the congregation was anti-Semitic and a wicked act of mass murder. The Tree of Life Synagogue is in Pittsburgh's Squirrel Hill neighborhood, a prominent Jewish area in the city. Trying the suspect for a hate crime makes it a federal offense, which is why the FBI now leads the investigation. According to local CBS affiliate KDKA, Pittsburgh police responded around 10 a.m. to an active shooting while a baby naming service was underway. Police and the gunman, who was armed with an assault rifle and at least three handguns, engaged in two confrontations. Four police officers sustained injuries and the suspect was shot, but none of them are in critical condition. Two others who were injured in the attack are in critical condition, bringing the total to 17 people either dead or injured. Pittsburgh's top FBI official said this is the most horrific crime scene I've seen in 22 years with the Federal Bureau of Investigation. A gunman, armed with an assault rifle and at least three handguns, opened fire at a synagogue in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania on Saturday morning. Authorities said 11 people were killed and six others were injured, with two in critical condition. No children were among the dead, authorities said. Police said that the shooter was in custody. Multiple media outlets later identified him as Robert Bowers, 46. Wendell Hisrich, Pittsburgh Public Safety Director, said had a press briefing that the scene inside was very bad. Bob Jones, the director of the FBI's Pittsburgh office, said in an afternoon press conference that the attack led to the most horrific crime scene he had seen in two decades with the Bureau. Police responded to the incident, and the gunman fired at them as they approached. The four police officers and juries are not life-threatening. Pennsylvania Governor Tom Wolf tweeted on Saturday morning that the situation was serious and encouraged citizens to stay away from the area. He later tweeted that he was headed to Pittsburgh and that the suspect was in custody. During a Saturday afternoon speech in Indiana, President Donald Trump called the attack anti-Semitic and a wicked act of mass murder. Earlier, he tweeted that the events were far more devastating than originally thought. The New York Police Department announced in a tweet that it was deploying extra heavy weapons teams and officers to protect houses of worship throughout the city in response to the incident. Los Angeles police said they would also increase patrol Saturday. City officials set up a hotline for families and victims. Authorities have set up a victims assistance center. Vice President Mike Pence, speaking at an event in Las Vegas on Saturday, said the shooting was evil as well as criminal, an attack on innocent Americans and an assault on our freedom of religion, he said. There is no place in America for violence or anti-Semitism and this evil must end.